To find scientific proof of reincarnation, I tracked down Paul von Ward, a Harvard scholar doing groundbreaking research in the field. In his book, The Soul Genome, he presents a theory that soul prints of the people we were in past lives are evident in this one.
What we've discovered from the meta-analysis that we've done of a lot of very strong cases is that the physical features carry forward, the genotype features, also personality factors such as the way a person thinks, the person's emotional state, the interpersonal style, also one's areas of creative interest. We measure those things that we can document empirically.
What we found in the first place was there were resemblances between people living today and photographs that we had from their alleged past lives, and they looked very close. They've plotted out the points of the bone structure that help shape the geometry of the face.
That doesn't really change as you age?
Doesn't change as you age. Yeah. What we're looking at is ratios, not the actual dimensions. And we go in then and take this photograph of Marilyn. We're looking at six measurements. One of them is a measurement involving the length of the nose. And then we did the same thing for Sherrie. When I added them up, the averages for the differences between Marilyn and Sherrie, I got 1%. 1% is the difference that a security camera will let a person pass into a secure area because the difference is within their parameters. I mean, that's pretty astounding. And you could say, well, that's just an accident. But we know that it's not just an accident because we've tested at random photographs of just a variety of people. And by chance, you would be 5%, 10%, 15, 20%. Variance to be at that level of 1% was phenomenal. So we know that we've got a genotype match there. So then we turn to the personality factors, and we discovered, you know, the personality type, the ego type, that is the emotional profile, the mental profile, that is the way they think. These two women think alike. So when you put that whole package together, it says that this is one of the strongest cases that we've come across. For any scientist to look at the data and then simply dismiss it, saying, oh, that's just by chance, it would be absurd.
The multitude of patients that I helped over 30 years through past life regression therapy attest to the fact that, reincarnation is for real.
I was this close to dying by suicide. He freed me, and if I didn't learn from it, I feel like I wouldn't be here.